Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a Negro's holiday. Okay, this is a Negro's holiday. The Negroes came up with this holiday. Excuse me, my melanin people came up with this holiday to pay homage to the fallen soldiers that weren't respected but neglected through the many wars that America have won. Y'all under dig? Y'all follow? Okay, check into it. Get into it. I think it's like this holiday and Labor Day. Labor Day was our holiday. So Memorial Day and Labor Day are our holidays that we created. Okay? Just in case nobody knew, y'all Google everything else. Google the truth. Because the laborers... I don't know if any of y'all even know that, my whole mind went blank, unions came from, the melanated people, because we were the one that were skilled. The real colors, the whites, they weren't skilled, because, you know, after the Civil War, you know, they didn't know how to do all of this stuff. It was pretty much the black people who was out there doing all of this stuff, working the machinery, creating the machinery, building these big ass houses that they lived in, and et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. Okay? That was us who was doing it. So when it came down to finding a job, a lot of people took the blacksmith, the black man, sometimes over the white man who didn't know nothing. Okay? Even the white overseers was upset, because at the end of the day, they really didn't do nothing. They really didn't know much, because all they did is overseen our people. So they created a union. You had to get skilled. You couldn't just come in and take our positions from us. You had to have the skills now. Anyway, long story short, now they're trying to wipe, they didn't really try to wipe out the unions now. Hell, is it in the unions anymore? Shit. I know Walmart need a damn union like Costco's. Because Walmart done lost their goddamn mind, but then at the same time, Walmart gonna bring their own self down with their greed. Their level of greed is gonna bring them down. Y'all see they closing stores everywhere. Anyway, clarity and truth, what's going on with my campus, you know, cuz that was just a little black history for y'all. I think I'm going to give y'all a little black history every goddamn day, because it's a lot. The color people, the Caucasians don't know about us, that they think that their forefathers created it. Rape, stealing, and murder is not your forefathers creating anything. And the ones who can have came to the realization why we're still mad about that, hats off to you. And the ones that's still in your ego, get over it. You can get the hell on. How about that? Moving forward. So what y'all been out to? Y'all barbecuing and shit? Because I ain't doing a damn thing. Oh, yes, I am doing something. My homegirl, I grew up with her dad having a, she doing him a little block party. So I'm about to pop up, you know, give me a plate, like. I'm going to pop up, give me a plate, drop off a card, throw out a couple of hugs and stuff. And I'm going to head on home, you know. I'm a shell. I want to be in my shell. I like my shell. I'm going to do some things on the computer, but I'm not trying to, overdo it, because sometimes we can get to the point that we just going to do everything, and then your body will shut you down. Because my body shut my ass down, y'all, just to let you know. And you'll be sleep for a week, and you're trying to figure out why you can't do nothing. Because the body either shutting you down and preparing you for the real task ahead, or your body has shut you down because you won't sit the fuck down. What's the energy for Cancer, Leo, cuz? What you got going on? My hands feel nasty. Why my hands feel nasty? What's going on? Somebody touched some filth. Ugh, so nasty. Here I go eating these damn things again. Shit.
I'm gonna lose my fupa up here eating this shit my bestie told me about. Well, it's funny.
I've been looking at them things forever and never, ever, ever picked them up. So scared. Probably because of all the sugar in these motherfuckers. I only do one a day.
Clarity and truth for my Cancer Leo cups. What's going on with spirit?
Well, I'm about to burn some more, what's the name, cuz I want the Black History Month fever to get in me.
Want to take over the reading. I'm feeling a lot of Black history is because for some reason
I done seen some fabricated ass stories. People be lying to make their culture greater than what it really is.
Come on, spirit, get the energy of Cancer Leo cups. Healing and prosperity, clarity and truth.
I'd rather just stay here and talk to y'all because I don't really want to go out here in this world. I'm gonna bother. Y'all don't understand. I don't want to be bothered. Especially when he comes.
Clarity and truth, Cancer Leo cups. So Cancer Leo cups.
Our number is here, y'all. 22. He ain't gonna stay. He ain't gonna stay. Let me see you make that pussy pull up.
A little trifling ass.
I really believe this inner balance. We have found that balance within. We done found that gorilla. And we done found that little smooth little come suck mama titty, baby.
Cancel the old cuss, spirit and ancestors.
They been so cute, number 22. We balance. Well, that's me. 22. Ooh. Broken hearted. Broken hearted. Number 9. Broken hearted. What else going on? What's the energy of Cancel the old cuss, spirit and ancestors? What else you got to say?
The healer of ages is in reverse.
Ooh. Let me get one more card out here.
Spirit, tell us more.
Ooh, some dirty logic coming out, y'all. I figured that with them swords.
They say,
rest and rejuvenate. Didn't I fucking tell y'all, y'all not resting? You need to rejuvenate? Somebody did. Excuse me, these two was in reverse.
Broken heart, healer of the ages. Somebody is not healing what needs to be healed. Somebody's not getting to the root, not getting to the core. Somebody is not cutting the cord.
Somebody is in a, you need to rest. You need to rest. You need to cry. You need to speak to spirit. Talk to your ancestors. Throw tantrums in your room. Whatever the hell you need to do, you can't keep smiling in people's faces. You can't be sitting up here acting like everything is fine because it's going to come to a head and you're going to be done. Oh, the raffle is still going on. The jewelry line is in the bottom. I finally done linked my Amazon link wish list in a description box. Everything is in the description box. Look, I'm going on 3 weeks. The hematite ain't broke. I've been keeping that negative energy away from me. My daughter's broke. Don't tell nobody.
You never win when you're dirty. I'm gonna make my son wear one.
Yeah, I wanna see how long it takes him. Cause he's so internal. He internalized everything. So the ring exposes him, and that's what he gonna need. And watch, I bet you can sit up there and say he lost it.
Dirty laundry, this dirty laundry. What's up with this yin and yang going on here? That inner balance, that inner peace. Why is this broken heart here for y'all? Pooh?
Cancer, what's going on? I mean, spirit and ancestors, what's going on with my Cancer Leo cups? Y'all know this became my new favorite deck. These two. I done fell in love with it. Oh no, hold on, because the Muse got me together. It took me so long to get the Muse, and I finally got it. And I'm like, I love this deck. I do.
I gotta cut. Oh, y'all know what I want? I want that thing. I don't get mad at me because I don't be knowing the names of everything, but you know you hit it and it go ding. That shit will put me to sleep, just to let you know. Straight to sleep. It's the Swords in reverse and a Fool in reverse with the Justice. Okay, and the Queen of Cups is in reverse. With the Ten of Swords is in reverse. Wow, baby. Somebody want to take a leap of faith with the lack of clarity, okay? But justice is coming in. I think you having a fear to something. You're scared of something. You're not clear about something. You possibly aren't clear about the leap of faith that you're going to take. Or the start of a new adventure ahead of you. I think you're going to blindly walk into this situation. You're going to step out on faith in this situation, and spirit is going to be right there. Little did you know, spirit is going to be there protecting you and making sure you receive this justice. This Queen of Cups in reverse and this Ten of Swords in reverse, you are emotionally detached because of a betrayal, a defeat, a loss, a hurt, a pain. Someone did something to you. Something did something to you, sweetie. That's that broken heart here. You could be grieving it because you're getting over the fact that you never got the clarity you need. You never got the apology you need. Never got the answers you needed. Or you feel like you didn't get the judgment. The judgment was for you to just leave. To let this go. Trust spirit will handle it. Trust your ancestors got it. And justice is here, Libra. It's here to let you know it is done. Okay, whatever this is, your Libran ancestor came in to let you know this shit is done. Okay, heal your broken heart. Start taking them swords out of your back and reconnect with your emotions, sweetie. Okay, y'all gonna reconnect with them. Tell me more about Cancer Leo. Cause what else is going on with this yin yang energy? Yeah, somebody probably was lying on you. Somebody is unable to communicate with you. They're scared to communicate with you. Somebody is probably on social media talking bullshit about you. These people that you're probably not even in contact with. You know, because when somebody can't reach you, they got to come up with something, right, bitch? They got to come up with something. That hoe over there had to come up with something because she wasn't able to reach you. She wasn't able to attack you. She wasn't able to come for your jugular. You know what I'm saying? So she chose to speak bullshit about you. This could be a masculine energy. Wasn't able to communicate with you, knowing they can't talk to you, knowing they can't reach you. So they spewing dirty energy on you. This could be somebody sending you messages and they're not going through. But I really feel like somebody heavenly watching your social media. Tell me more of the energy of my Cancer Leo cups. The Hierophant. Who is the... The Hierophant is here, y'all. Taurus energy is here, you guys. Shit, I'm sorry. The Hierophant is you just... To me, it really feels like you're staying focused. You're staying directed towards spirit during the lies or blocked or protected by spirit doing all of the manipulation that has been coming your way. I think this is like you... you know how people sit up there and they meditate. They meditate in the midst of chaos. And a lot of people think they're going crazy or they're stupid. Like, a war is breaking out. How are you meditating? Because you are connected to the higher power. And while you're connected to that power, y'all ever seen a movie where everything is going crazy around somebody but that nothing is happening to them? It was like that Godzilla movie, I think. That little girl kept trying to say Godzilla or King Kong. One of them. In the whole doggone time, she kept being protected. That's because spirit had protected her from the lies, from the betrayal, from the manipulation, from the control. You're being protected because you with the spirit. You took me to the king. You had to take me to the king moment. Tell us more, spirit.
Hey, come on out then, spirit. The Knight of Swords, this spirit came in and protected you. Sent somebody to come in and protected you. Probably had one message posted that cleared a bitch. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know that kind of shit? Somebody came in and fought your doggone battle for you. Somebody is defending you. It could be a Taurus defending you right now. A Taurus coming in to help you. You don't know. It'll be who you least expect. Because you are blindly being attacked. You're unaware of these attacks. Because you're not even given to the situation. You're not working on it. You're not involved in it. You're not. And this could also be this person coming in to tell you the truth about some lies that have been told about you. Okay? Somebody is finally realizing, or somebody could be married. You could be married. This could be the truth that's coming into you that might break your heart, that someone has when they got married. I'm sorry. It could have possibly took you off guard, unexpected. You didn't expect this to happen. This fucked your head up. You probably was wondering why this person wasn't working on things with you all. And that was because they had ran off and got married. Somebody could be coming in and say this and it was a lie. Okay? Somebody could be about to lie to you and say that they're married and they're not married. Well, damn, what's the point? This could be somebody trying to get a reaction out of you. Three of Wands. Yeah, you possibly could be trying to figure out why someone hasn't moved forward with you. Why things aren't progressing. Why they haven't communicated with you. Why things aren't evolving with you. It's because somebody has went off and did their thing someplace else. I don't fucking know. Take your ass on here, bitch. Bye. Tell them, y'all. Bye. Tell us more about the energy. But look. So look, the world in reverse. So the motherfucker went and got married, but you all still got unfinished business. Come on, my spirit. Look, we trying to get over. Look, we gotta have a talk, spirit, okay? Look, spirit like, nope. You said clarity and truth. Clarity, look, drip. Ugh, so nasty. I need all that sugar. Now I'm about to drink water the rest of the day because of all that sugar and that one little bit kind of thing. It's 8 of these mugs, y'all. I already mollywhacked my son for touching my shack. But you know, when niggas get high, they eat everything, bro. They will eat you. They will eat your fingers. Every fucking thing. It's like they go through the house. Look, two burgers, basically a double cheeseburger, and fries with a pancake. That's just how crazy people eat. Give me more about this energy for Cancer Leo, because unfinished business could be your ass. You're not finished with this person. Somebody probably feel like they invested what they invested in you might not have turned out how they want it, but I think they're trying to owe you the explanation. Somebody possibly could be trying to tell you the truth or hold on to you financially. This person probably still feel like they still have some type of financial connection to you. You have a financial connection to them or obligation. It went bad. They probably feel like you owe them some money. I don't know what the hell going on. Someone's wasting their time. Somebody's waiting. Somebody's hoping one day that you might come around. Or this could be this person waiting on you to come in and express some communication with them. But I don't think you communicating with the person. I don't see no real communication because the Page of Cups Swords is the first thing that came out. So it's really not no communication. Here go a Queen of Wands here with an Emperor in reverse. Who in the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Who is these two toxic bitches? Both of them, yeah, bitches. A masculine and a feminine energy, or this can be just a female Aries. Ooh, I don't want to talk about them. That feeling wasn't good. Listen here. You got nothing to do with them. Yeah, did they come out? They come out. Other than that, I ain't got nothing to do with that. More clarity and truth for Cancer Leo Cubs. How about that? Here you go, boo. Here you go. this person who's trying to keep you in this stuck-ass energy with them, I don't think you're interested. The world in reverse. It's some unfinished business. I don't know. It could be emotionally unfinished. But I don't think you're interested in this anymore. Like, you're trying to find another way to heal yourself. And that's so funny. The Hierophant and the Chariot is with the world is your only arcanist out here. Because somebody is trying to start this cycle back up with you. Somebody feel like things aren't done with you all. It's things that's being unsaid. They could be trying to manifest you back. You possibly manifest the tower. You manifested for spirits to come in and block this shit from your life and bring you wealth and abundance. This love was not a sure thing. Because anybody that's really for you, or you're going to find out that this love has ended with someone. But if a lover's card, I'm not the one that care about the lover's card, y'all. I'm not that one. But if a love is really truly for you, yeah, it's obstacles. It could be financial obstacles. Somebody lose a job and somebody got to carry the weight of the family. That dictates the love of the relationship. Nobody will never put you in third party energy if they give a damn about you. Like, really. If somebody truly and truly put you in third party energy, I know a lot of men aren't able to articulate their feelings. They run. But at this point, you need to figure out if you want a king or if you want an emperor. Okay, the card's coming out today. It's more, Five of Cups. Yeah, you got on that chariot and you headed towards healing. Healing. Because you know what? You probably was with somebody who sat up there and was lying on you, letting bitches talk about you, letting bitches lie about you, and you were unaware of the things that were said. Bitches talking all of this shit about you and not able to defend. You're not able to defend yourself. And then they're sitting up there talking about you too, and they can't defend. You can't defend yourself against them either. That was the betrayal here with that Ten of Swords. That's that, them swords you had to pull out of your back. The betrayal that this person had conflicted on you when you trusted them. You didn't trust all of the people that's running around talking about you. You don't know them. You don't really care. You trusted them. And they took your trust and they added to the fuel. That a bitch. Queen of Pentacles is in reverse. Mad ass heifer. This deadbeat mom syndrome. These the chicks that chase money. Or this could be a masculine. A masculine that chase money. Hickle the Hierophant could be the Hierophant. Taurus, Capricorn, a Virgo. Who else is out here? Taurus is out here. This could just be the Taurus story. I don't know, because at the end of the day, I believe this Queen of Pentacles is aware that someone has left out. Someone has left the building. But just to let you know, she's not all that great. She's not doing great. She's not okay with you leaving. Because you know how you used to always just, you didn't turn back, you went back. And now you just took in a quick little turn back. It's like bittersweet here now. This could be how that Queen of Pentacles feel about you also. Remember when I said somebody's car was broke? I think it's fixed now. I think the reason why you ain't heard from this person is because of transportation issues. Because look how this Knight of Swords fell on right up under, on top of the chariot. I don't think somebody was having issues with their car. I believe somebody was trying to stop each other from running into each other. Something ain't right here, y'all. Something ain't right. Story's starting to twist in a way I wasn't expecting, or I don't know where it's going. But this Queen of Pentacles is a motherfucker that's out here about a bag. This is the type of woman, if she did have a car issue, she's staying with whoever is gonna get that car fixed. She don't give a damn about love or nothing. This is the type of woman who can fuck a sugar daddy. On top of them old school sugar daddies, baby. Them ones that's so ugly. I mean, this is the one that would that would screw a foreigner just to get the car and then run off and then wonder why they got karma. See, this is a liar. I really believe. Shit. And this is also the one that's probably talking shit about you. This person probably talked shit about you to get what they wanted from this person or from somebody. This is the person that's not getting any type of rest or healing their wounds. They could have had wounds from the past with this Five of Cups in the back. They're trying to act like they're healing. I don't think they're healing. I think whoever hopped their ass on this goddamn chariot is the one that's trying to get over it. Or this Queen of Pentacles is trying to get over you. But they can't get over you because they don't understand why they don't have the clarity on why you all aren't communicating. Why did you finally cut them off? What was it that did it for you? That's what they want to know. Tell me about this world in reverse, spirit and ancestors, for Cancer Leo Cups. Tell us about this world in reverse for my Cancer Leo Cups. Oh, so yeah, you don't have time for this person and they shenanigans. You've been hurt by them. You've been played by them. You played this game with them before. You're standing up to this kind of energy, this stuck energy, or this unfinished business. It's not no unfinished business. You're sitting here, you're waiting on the day of their return because you're highly spiritual. You're balanced within now. You healed your broken heart, okay? You've done the work. And now they're coming in still with their toxic energy. I think I would really feel. Here we go, a toxic ass king in reverse dealing with this star energy and Aquarius. Y'all see that shit? Somebody is unfulfilled. Somebody didn't get their wish fulfillment. You know, when the King of Pentacles and the Queen of Pentacles, they don't get that. They go off with that motherfucker who they think got that money. Or who gonna take care of them and provide for them, but they're not emotionally fulfilled. Money is never gonna emotionally fulfill you. I don't care how you manipulate yourself. That's how a lot of people wind up brokenhearted. They trying to fake a family with each other. This is not a fucking family. This person wanted a real family. Now they want a real family. Now they want a Ten of Cups. But you're dealing with a toxic, controlling, manipulative, demanding, egotistical ass emperor in reverse. Look, in the streets, talking about everything, talking about all his business to everybody. And they still feeling stuck to you. They're not letting you go. It's unfinished business. This is somebody who's trying to give you time to cool the fuck off and probably wait 3 or 4 months and then want to come in like nothing never fucking happened. But baby, when no matter when they come, you with the shits, okay? 9 weeks, 9 months, 9 days, 9 years. You with the shits this time because you have healed, you have evolved, you have mended your broken heart, okay? And you have found that inner peace. You have found that inner balance. Tell me about this Hierophant, spirit and ancestors. You have with the spirit and you have found out what you needed to do to move forward in your life to grow and to heal. Spirit, tell us about this Hierophant. My Cancer Leo Cups. Queen of Cups is in reverse. What? Some of y'all could be dealing with a Taurus that you emotionally detached from. And this Queen of Cups could just be, like I said, you done went to the king. You done went to spirits. You done went to your ancestors. You done went and you have found the healing that you needed. You're focused on your healing. You are emotionally detached, Cups. You have to understand your emotions is not available to entertain foolishness anymore. You want pureness. You want authenticity. Y'all know that word. Authentic love. Just because she's in reverse, that do not mean she's a bad person. It means she's taking back her emotions. She's taking back the position she held in someone's life. She released herself from this person's embrace. She is fighting for herself. It don't have nothing to do with them anymore. It's over. I can tell you it's over. Why is this chariot here? That's double cancer and energy. they're going to be coming towards you because you won't talk to them. You won't communicate with them. This person is not communicating. You're not communicating. You're not interested in no communication. You could be trying to get the fuck on, move out of town, move out of state, move out the country. I don't care what you do. You're trying to get the fuck on. You're not interested in communicating with this person at all on no level. It's no emotions here. You ready for whatever at any given time. You're not communicating with this person. And I don't know what else they want from you at this point. Why is this Eight of Swords here for my Cancer Leo cups? Oh, the Knight of Pentacles is in reverse, and we have the Six of Swords in reverse. Why does Star keep going in reverse? So we got a duck ass motherfucking Knight of Pentacles. You know them duck ass niggas. Motherfuckers. Slow duck ass niggas. This that nigga that wanna take you out to get ice cream. Nigga 60 years old wanna take you to get ice cream. 40 years old wanna go get ice cream. Like y'all just met. Like this the beginning of y'all relationship. Now man, if you're in a relationship and your man wanna come get you and y'all go lick on ice cream and look in each other's eyes, baby, I'm with that shit. But not no low down dirty slut tramp ass bitch that broke my damn heart. Bed crumbed me, betrayed me, blinded me, blindsided me, or this motherfucker that's in jail. You know, it could be somebody that just got out of jail. Somebody wasn't coming towards you because they had just got out of jail. The Knight of Pentacles, this is a duck. This is a broke duck, okay? This person is not working on the assignment. That's who he is. He is not working on the fucking assignment. He is not moving forward. He has not moved forward. He's stuck. This is a stuck ass nigga. He's stuck in chaos and mayhem. He's stuck in his own lies too. He's stuck in his own way, his own manipulation. This is somebody that's not going to grow. This is, if you keep trying to save somebody like that or believe what this person keeps saying to you, you gonna forever hurt your heart. Because this Queen of Cups, her emotions is shut off to the buffoonery, okay? Or them babbling Babylons, that Queen of Wands. Okay, a King of Wands, however you want to put it. But she wants a serious ass relationship, a serious ass union, a serious foundation. She wants something real, a real ass marriage. She not communicating with the help no more. She realized who's the help, and somebody was the help. It's some unfinished business, but is it? Is this really some unfinished business, bro? No, it's not no unfinished business. They can go. Tell me about this Queen of Pentacles in reverse for Cancer Leo cups. Why is this Queen of Pentacles in reverse? Listen, baby. This could be a masculine and feminine energy. This Queen of Pentacles could be a feminine energy. Or a masculine energy. And this Queen of Cups can be a feminine energy or a masculine energy. But I'll tell you this. Either you ended things with this person and moved on. Or they ended things with you and moved on. Because right on top of this Queen of Pentacles is the Eight of Pentacles. The healer of ages. They're not trying to heal this connection. They're not trying to come back to this connection. They're not trying to communicate the pain. But deep down, it's some unfinished business. They're not trying to clear nothing up. They're not trying to nothing. This is somebody who's done something to you and now they're blaming you. The death here could be you. You ended things with them. You not working on things with them. Because you had a rebirth. Because you are not the same person. Because now you're stopping at nothing to get what you want. You're not sacrificing yourself no more. Ain't no hangman energy out here. No more. For you to sit up here and deal with somebody that's not trying to give you what you're looking for. Tell me about this Ace of Swords in reverse. Especially someone that can't keep it real with you. Look, they feel like they got a victory with you by not giving you the clarity you needed or the clarity. Oh, my God. The clarity you needed. Or you feel like you have a victory without this clarity. I think you're finding out this person, or you know intuitively this person is a flat-faced liar and they ain't got nothing really going on in their life. This could be somebody that really try to project like everything is going on, but they really just roaming the doggone streets, pillow to post, and you really got the victory. This person is probably out here trying to act like they got it all going on, but they still got 12 dents in their car. You know what I'm saying? They acting like they got all the chicks and all the chicks that's on them, but they ain't got gas money to get to work. You know what I'm saying? This is just an op. Y'all know how ops is. And they out here manifesting. And you're manifesting them from being away from you. Okay? They're trying to manifest, but their creativity is blocked. Okay? They're blocked from the Empress. The Empress is not cooperating with them anymore. Okay? She done found her self-love, her stability, and she don't have time for the bull crap. He or she is determined no matter what to be successful into whatever they have to do. Or this King of Wands is determined to come back or in, come back or leave, whatever, no matter what, from this situation. Someone has to make a decision, okay? And somebody's not, because somebody's a thought. Anyway, let me shut up. Let me do this conclusion and forbid y'all farewell. Hey, Google. Play. Well, this is interesting, y'all. Somebody not healing of the ages. Somebody not healing. Somebody's not healing. You healed. They didn't heal. You rejuvenating. But see, these people, they're not healed. They're not healed because they're not with you. They're not healed because you won't work on it with them. Everybody knows about that healing sex and that the healing love work. Just to be in your presence, just to be in your world. And a lot of people like to think, this is the thing. If you're dealing with people that, okay, or you're dealing with a masculine or a feminine energy that's okay with being a sad nigga or a sad chick, right? And this kind of energy has that, all right with it, as long as they're getting what they want. It's best for you to leave the situation in the way. Because if you're looking for a higher level of commitment and you're dealing with somebody that's willing to be a sad chick or to have sad chicks, I don't know what you think you're doing besides hurting yourself. This is hurt energy. Because, you know, you have those people out there that make you think that you are the light, the apple of their eye, whatever cliche that supposed to mean, a fucking apple of my eye. They have you feeling like you the queen of pentacles of their eye, and at the end of the day, they do all they bitches like that. You know what I'm saying? What's the conclusion to this reading from my Cancer Leo Cups, Spirit and Ancestors? What's this conclusion from my Cancer Leo Cups? I know I seen something flip over. Spirit, don't be coming for me, Spirit. I know what I seen. Okay. What's the clarity and truth, Spirit and Ancestors? What's the conclusion to this reading? That 7-year journey, y'all. I think this completion has happened with this Seven of Pentacles. Somebody wants you to still wait, or somebody is really waiting on you to invest in them again, to take time in them again, to look at their way again, or see what they had to offer. Somebody is really, really believing that you care. It's that little ounce of care. It's probably this person who feels like y'all have that unfinished business. And then emotionally, y'all probably do, but mentally, you don't. Emotionally, you don't. I mean, emotionally, they do in their heightness. They're not going to get what they're looking from you if they're not going to tell the truth. Or you're sitting up here and you're waiting on this person to invest in you, to take the time in you again, to see that you were the better option. Baby, don't do that. Nah, don't do that. What Cash God say? These niggas for everybody. yeah, you'd have overcome the fear of not having this person in your life, having this person in your world. You have released the possibility if you run into this person again, how it's going to go. You have released the possibility of staying stagnant or in this circle forever. You believe now that you're able to manifest and create what you what you're looking for. And I do too, you little silly motherfucking rabbit, you. Baby, this is somebody else. I'm sorry. Somebody has overcome this fear of coming towards you. You are a missed opportunity. Somebody is feeling like you are some type of missed opportunity. They feel like you were the better investment. They feel like you all have more history together. You took more time together. They see things clearly now. They see who's the real and who's the fake. Somebody is going through it. Somebody going through it. It's a nasty taste in my mouth. They probably get sick in their stomach. Whoever they're around, possibly. You could be having a masculine and a feminine energy right now because of their emotions. Damn, you could be dealing with another Cancer, Leo Cups. I mean, the Princess of Swords in reverse. This is some blocked communication here. They probably don't have your number. You know, this seemed like to me. Oh, who is he? Nine of Wands is here too. I think they're scared of you. I said this before. And look who's on. Toni Braxton, just be a man about it. Because they know at the end of the day, they got to come in to you and tell you the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. You're not playing this game no more. Either you about to keep it real or you can keep it moving. I don't even think you want to hear the truth no more. I don't think you want to hear the truth no more. I don't think you want to hear shit no more. But if they gonna come say something to you, they gotta keep the truth up. They gotta tell, they gotta keep it real. Just be a man about it. Stop sitting up here playing these games. I don't care if this is a friend that miss you. The world in, yeah. This person is not over this situation, y'all. Either you feel like this isn't over with you all. You all are both emotionally stuck or mentally stuck on each other. You probably think about each other a lot. If this not even your fucking energy and you're just emotionally disconnected because you want what you want and that's it. You're done waiting. You're not interested in this shit anymore. If this is all the way you boo, then half at it. But this Queen of Pentacles is in reverse. It's going through a lot. I gotta understand why this world keep being in reverse. That's what I want. Spirit, why is the world in reverse for this conclusion? They not gonna let go of you until they come out the cold. Till you let them out the cold. Somebody wanna come fix what they fucked up. Somebody, I don't know if they gonna lie. Somebody wanna come in with a lie to me, Princess of Wands. They want to come in with some type of lie and tell you, oh, baby, baby, please. And I don't think you're interested in that. And then you're going to find out they ain't changed, they healed, or groaned, or nothing. They got the death here. The death is here because you have finished them. You are done, and you're working on your rebirth. Phoenix energy. You working on your phoenix energy. You rising out of the action. Ashes, you in your cocoon right now, because shit, by the time the birthday, our birthdays come, you're gonna be the whole fucking butterfly. And this person is never going to let you go. I don't know. Spirit has showed you 950 gazillion times. They're not letting you go until you fix it. I mean, until you let them back in. They want to come back in. They want to feel it. They want to heal it. They want to get out of the karmic deck with you. They I don't know. This motherfucker want to. I don't fucking know. This motherfucker crazy. I don't know why they holding on so hard. Let's ask Spirit right quick. Spirit, why is this person holding on to my Cancer Leo cup so hard? And it's causing you. Control. Ooh. Control. I honestly believe they feel like, remember that reading I did? And it's the Queen of Wands. Where this bitch keep coming from? Queen of Wands and the Nine of Wands. Oh, wait a minute. What happened here with this shit? Did somebody had to pick between you and the Queen of Wands? Huh? The Knight of Wands, she came in, tried to force the situation to take place, and wound up getting her feelings hurt. Somebody could be sitting up there thinking someone's with a Queen of Wands, or this Queen of Wands sitting up here thinking someone is with you. This Emperor in reverse energy, somebody is really, really, really... they probably felt like they were an emperor with you. And now they're not. This is a cocky ass nigga. Trust me. This motherfucker is cocky, arrogant. This is the worstest manipulator in the deck outside of the Hierophant. Because the Hierophant go after you spiritually. This motherfucker and a magician is just flat out what it is. They gonna fuck your mind up. But the Emperor in reverse, he wants to control everything. Full control over everything. This is the Emperor of Toxicity, okay? The Emperor of Toxicity. He wants full control over you. He wants full control over the situation. Spirit, why is this Emperor in reverse? Why is the Emperor in reverse for my Cancer Leo cousin? Why is this Emperor in reverse? What? Spirit, here you go with that bullshit. How is he the Emperor in reverse? Because what? Huh? This what he want though, bro? Okay, Spirit. This what the Emperor want, y'all. He wants to make you an offer of love. For some reason, I don't trust this offer. Because look at this tower. A tower possibly happened with him. Something happened with this Emperor. And he's trying to take a leap of faith with you and make you this little bitty. He want to give you that little bitty ass pinnacle. And I don't do that shit. Because look, there it go. Right there. I knew it was something off. This nigga is emotionally fucked up. Okay? You know what happened here? This what happened. You cursed that nigga ego. That's what happened. Somebody fucked up this person's ego. Somebody took them off their high horse. Look, this could have been you. This could have been the shit that you said to this person that got them stuck, okay? They stuck. They stuck on the good times when y'all had together. The reunion y'all might have together. The apologies that they have for you. You said something very, very filthy. You said some real dirty cups. I think you did. I think you said something that came for that motherfucker juggler. Because you wasn't playing. Look, you was not fucking playing with your spirituality anymore. Your spiritual growth, with your healing. You wasn't playing with this person no more. It took for you to set flame to this person's mental, their gut, their heart, their soul, to have an awakening, okay? Because just maybe this motherfucker with the shit you said had a death, okay? And this is why they can't let you go, because you was the one that said the magical words. You was the magical worded motherfucker. They get it now. You probably told this person, we will not move no further unless in this straight commitment. Ooh, girl, you so messy. I don't blame you. Put your foot down on the bitch. Because without this person healing, nothing they do works. Do you do right by me? Everything you touch gonna be fucked up. You know what? That's something good to watch today. This is why they can't move forward. They're stuck. They're stuck because they refuse to heal what happened to them in the past with their mama or what their daddy did. They refuse to grow and evolve. They refuse to act like they didn't hear nothing you fucking said. But they know. They hear it. That's why they holding on to your ass. That's why they won't let you go. And they know. They know you know they full of shit. Because that's why you're not playing with them. You said some lethal words. That wasn't just somebody talking. That was you with your lethal ass words that put that bitch to bed. And I'm glad. And if it brought him healing, so be it. Peace and love, y'all. Mwah.